The annual Research Showcase is one of the year's highlights at Washington State University, Vancouver. Students tell the community about discoveries they've made working with their professors in laboratories and classrooms all over campus. For undergraduates and graduate students alike, research is a special part of a WSU Vancouver education, instilling the discipline and teamwork that are so important to future success.
I've really got the research bug. I love research. Questions, we get questions, and behind every answer that we get are more questions.
I love science communication, and I love talking to people about science.
I think this is a biggest step for me. I gained a lot of important results that I think will be useful for my future job or future studies.
I've been working on my project for about 2 years now. I work in Dr. Allison Coffin's lab, and I investigate natural products to see if they could cause hearing loss.
Life Renewed is a project that the senior seminar course in the CMDC program of fall 2014 put together for the Mount St. Helens Science and Research Center.
We are working on capturing the circulating tumor cells that exist in the bloodstream of the patient with cancer.
My research is focused on addiction and what's happening in the brain during addiction and what happens to contribute to relapse. It's taught me how to think critically, it's taught me how to analyze problems, and it's taught me that even if you don't do well or an experiment doesn't work or you come into a roadblock, that's not the end.
One thing that this project has done for me is it made me really question what we're putting into our bodies, how we're putting them into our bodies.
It gives them real world experience, and it's absolutely fantastic to see them getting that experience right before they graduate and head out into the world.
I learned a lot about computational simulation itself as a powerful tool that I think in near future computational science will dominate this field.
I really hope to continue this research. I think addiction is a problem that isn't a problem just for the addict, but is a problem for society.
I plan on working in the lab for the next year, as well as volunteering, after which I'm applying to medical school and hoping to become a doctor.
My first plan is to continue my studying PhD in biomedical engineering.
There are a lot of students that know exactly what's going on and have already provided us with interesting ideas for making the program run smoother.
The good thing here, in comparison with my bachelor's studies, is that the advisor spent a lot of time with you, and actually she cared a lot about our project.
If you are a prospective student looking at WSU Vancouver and you're interested in research, I say do it. Contact any of the researchers that are doing something you find even remotely interesting, and it will be a rewarding experience for you.
It's an incredibly enriching environment. You're constantly given the opportunity not only to ask questions, but to explore those questions and then answer them.
Find something that you really enjoy and go for it. We're always happy to help. We're always wanting to see students really push themselves. So I think the most important part is that passion, because it really gets them started.